as King Hunger. We are living without intimacy. The biggest paradox of our time is that we can communicate across the world, but we are isolated and short of safe touch. We crave human contact, and this is not the verbal one. We fear we can't do it anymore. To touch and to be touched. We cringe, overwhelmingly lonely, deprived of affection. We can survive the most severe conditions, but not lack of intimacy and touch.
I am the essence of existence. The truth of feeling, warmth, being. The coexistence of people and objects. The relationship between humans and things. I am the first language, the only one in which it is impossible to lie. I am inescapable. Indisputable. Impossible to ignore or to forget. Without me, it's impossible.